Hi, welcome back to my channel. Stars Grego. Okay, Poopy Bobby.
Contact the authorities, and that's one of the more clean aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Stella. What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young. So magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience? That's a pretty great feeling, too. Sometimes, though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. The body just gets older, older, and then you die. Whew. Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though, like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something, right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
OK, 와, 내가 드디어 뽀삐 블레이탐 치유. 레고.
'Playtime Co.' is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continue to innovate and surprise.
Sorry.
In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19.
There's a train station nearby. It needs a coat, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here...
Fight!
TV here. Okay, let go. Let go. Thank you. trong video này thì các bạn sẽ đi xung quanh để tìm kiếm tất cả ba người nha. Trong mỗi người này sẽ có một người thôi nha. Các bạn sẽ tìm thấy người này, sau đó thì sẽ trở về các bạn trong video này. Và đây là người nhà đầu tiên. Được không? Và tiếp theo các bạn sẽ đến tìm người nhà tiếp theo. Ok, đây là tháng 2. Bây giờ thì mình sẽ chuyển sang cái tiếp theo.
Soldier Chistakov, answer. This is Soldier Artanov, over.
Answer.
I'm on the quarter, moving towards the bunker.
Good. Contact me if you're having any trouble.
Roger. I'm on the place.
That's great, soldier. I've done it. Now go to the bathroom. There's no much oxygen left.
Roger.
Oh,